I think that humans are inherently wired to be connected to nature. We crave this deep personal connection with something that is natural. Well, I love thinking about my garden as a mini ecosystem. Something that is part of this world. There's definitely something about the color green that releases some, you know, serotonin in you, some happy chemicals. My name is Joanna and I'm an urban gardener. People in Singapore these days are under such high stress conditions, long hours. We don't stop to think. You're constantly being distracted by things. You never really have the moment to think whether you're mentally healthy. The job does get stressful. So I consulted someone and he recommended that I take up a hobby. Hi, hey Jamie, nice to see you again. Yeah, so I'm just looking for some tomatoes, some perlai. So I thought about what I could possibly do and gardening was one of them. I took that on, went to the shop, bought a couple of seeds. That's when I started my collection. I think now I've got about 100 different kinds of herbs and spices in my garden. I harvest the vegetables that I have and use them in my family's cooking to let them taste how different it is. I'm the only green space in this estate. I mean, my friends were a little bit weirded out by the fact that I was gardening. I think especially at a point of time in Singapore when gardening was not a big thing. I think there's a community of gardeners in Singapore is growing by the day. People, even in my generation, are starting to realize that growing has its benefits, has its calming effect. Gardening gives me a lot of peace. Feels to me like the only place where I can really unwind and escape from the whole of Singapore. For people who are interested in gardening, I think that they are generally a lot happier and they have a different outlook on life.